My dad taught me right is right and truth is truth. I pray for our leaders to do the right thing. But I was alarmed when Jim Justice sided with the ACLU and released 70 criminals. Justice didn't even check on who he let out. One was a murderer who killed a homeless Vietnam veteran, a father of two. Murdered him in cold blood. We just can't trust Jim Justice to protect us. As governor, your safety will always be my priority.